paintings and pictures and things depicting racism back in the early days. People who paint the pictures look at it in a different way in some aspects by making drawings where they can put several ideas in one painting. Not just one idea, but, and I guess that's why you get some of these paintings that you have to really study to understand just what you're looking at.